Jerusalem must never again be divided. Jerusalem must remain the united capital of Israel.
Prime Minister Benjamin Netanyahu made his position on Jerusalem clear before the Congress and the world. But others want to divide the city. Later this year, the Palestinian Authority leader Mahmoud Abbas plans to take his case directly to the United Nations. His request? A Palestinian state with the eastern half of Jerusalem as its capital. But is there more under the surface?
We know that the goal of the Arabs is not just to have eastern Jerusalem. The goal, which the PLO, the Palestine Liberation Organization, has said over all the decades it's existed, is they want to wipe Israel off the map.
Chaim Silberstein leads a group committed to keep Jerusalem under Israeli sovereignty. He says dividing the city would harm both Jews and Christians.
Jerusalem is the cradle of Jewish civilization. Jerusalem is the heart of the Jewish people and the heart of the state of Israel. It is also very important for the Christian world, and forcing us to give away these areas would first of all delete and disconnect the whole of the Christian world as well as the Jewish world from the very essence of their faith and their belief.
The fate of Jerusalem often centers around the future of the Temple Mount.
The Temple Mount is the holiest place in the world for the Jewish people, the site of the first and the second temples, the last one destroyed by the Romans in 70 AD. Now the Temple Mount is under Muslim religious control.
Recently, CBN News was given a rare look on the Temple Mount, and inside both the Al-Aqsa Mosque and the Dome of the Rock.
It's the center of the universe, and this is where everything revolves around. If we manage to solve the issue of the holy places in Jerusalem, then there'll no longer be a Middle East problem.
Alan Baker participated in the Camp David talks of 2000. The stumbling block was the Temple Mount.
One of the reasons that they fell through was because of the issue of sovereignty over the holy places. Arafat wanted Palestinian sovereignty. Israel wanted Israeli sovereignty.
Those talks fell apart. And now, more than 10 years later, Jerusalem stands in the center of the argument. Many believe what happens here will affect not only the Middle East, but the world. Chris Mitchell, CBN News, Jerusalem.